Oops, sorry about that. It's time for another week of previews. This time, I have no spoilers. So we are going to go into this completely blind. I think last week's previews were pretty great. With Gimme More, I think it set the bar really high. So I'm hoping that we get another wonderful week of previews. But I'll keep my expectations a little bit lower just in case. Because I feel like they can't give us all the good ones. So let's get into it. This was the preview of Rasputin. What is this song? I don't know this song by Fall Out Boy. Oh my god, I love the outfit. Oh no, we have to do that again. He kind of looks like who's the singer of Maroon 5? Adam Levine? He kind of looks like Adam Levine with this haircut. I don't know if this is me. Maybe I'm just making this up. Oh my god. I for a second thought it was Sale. Because of the turning. I think maybe that's just Dance like showing off the new like cool like effects that they have. Wow, that's really nice. Okay, well that gives one away. Thanks, Just Dance. Okay, well, we're just gonna ignore that I just got spoiled by Just Dance. Okay, we got this song before. Why is it much quieter? There we go. I really don't know how I feel about this song and the choreo. I will say, I think I like this one way better than the original one. Like, I think the other... Oh, I'm like nervous they're gonna spoil it for me. I love the outfit. I don't really like this song as much as other Miley songs. But I will say comparing this with the first set of previews of Flowers, I like this one way better. I don't think I would even consider playing the other one. But I love the map. It's so pretty. Okay, I like the choreo too. That's really exciting. Okay, I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. What's this one? Well, this was the one that was spoiled to me from Just Dance. Oh my god. Everyone looks like aliens. Everyone's a different color. Why? Love the song. Definitely going to be a favorite, I would imagine. It looks very, like, Star Wars-y. What is the lore with... Why would they do this? Why are they spoiling everything for me? Oh, wait. I love this song. I never knew what it was called. Okay, I'm like distracted by the song that I forget what I'm actually looking at, which is, I guess, some sort of stop motion thing. It's really interesting. It's not my style, and I find them kind of awkward to dance to. Motel, Holiday Inn, we at the hotel. I really hope that there would be like an alternative version. I would like to dance to this song just in general, but I'm not the biggest fan of this kind of art style, just because for me, I don't like connect with it while I'm dancing. The choreo itself is actually kind of fun, but I don't think I'm gonna enjoy it, truthfully. Any more spoilers? Now is there any way I could disable this? I'm mad. Okay, so this is Butter Regular. Emotional. That's so cute. Oh my god, I love it. I love that they changed the dancer. This one seems pretty difficult still, in my opinion, but I can't wait. I'm really looking forward to that. Thanks to Just Dance for spoiling their own song for me. I liked them. I think I liked this week's. Yeah, I'm still recovering from last week's with It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year. I'm really not a fan. So I feel like everything that I watched, I liked it. Yeah. Of all of them, which one would I like the most? I feel like Butter probably would be the winner. Or Survivor. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And thank you so much for watching. And I'll catch you in the next video.